Hey Twirlers, welcome back. Now I know you all are so excited to start learning all these awesome flips and tricks, but before I go on and teach you that, I wanted to show you how to properly measure a baton. You start off by placing your baton underneath your armpit and you extend your arm straight out. You want your baton to be about an inch past your middle finger. Now baton sizes range from about 14 to 32 inches. But if you don't have a baton handy to actually measure it, all you have to do is just grab some measuring tape and just place it under your armpit and extend your hand. It'll work just the same. I hope this has helped, but if you have any questions, just comment below and I'll respond back as soon as I can. And as always, guys, thanks for watching. See you on the flip side.